Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to set enter button as your send button on your Telegram. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. Open your Telegram and right here, go to these three lines on the top left, and then here you'll see settings. Tap on settings. And after that, you'll see chat settings. Tap on chat settings. And after that, scroll down until you find this one, send with enter. If you turn this on, that means your enter button will be send button. So now you can just turn this on and let's go back and let's check it on your Telegram. Right? When you try to type something here, usually when you haven't turned on the send enter, you will have to go to this to send that. But when you have turned that on, you can use this enter button as your send button. Alright, as easy as that. So you can just try this with your Telegram account. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.